Not bad. Hey everyone, today we're gonna have some Gerwig's gameplay. In this game, I'm doing the dream of the Elemental and Velvet combo. Normally, I think combining these two is more of a meme than it is strong, because I think if you just go full Elementals, you're gonna end up stronger than doing a mix of both. But if you have two Velvets, that's a completely different story. And in this game, I have two Velvets, so I'm gonna eat my Elementals in my shop, and they're gonna be huge, and it's very fun to do it. So I hope you enjoy. This is not a hero I want to play. With no tokens. It's not a good hero. You think that Kelly is the most broken hero right now? With perfect tribes, yes. But these tribes are very bad. Which is hard to do. I high-rolled an elemental start. Sunbaken is like a token. No, it's not. It's only one gold. I've got some fresh recruits for you. You learned German from listening to Zorgi play pirates on this hero on an A server. What did you say? Nine? 999? It's so funny when people ask what Junge means, and Junge just means boy. He's basically just shouting boy all the time for some reason. Boy. Boy! Boy! I guess a pair is a pair. Follows. Yep. Your plan is working. I got a big Zorgi raid today. A Zorgi raid now is like a big boy raid. Renok wants to spin the wheel. Let's go. Cake, W, U, lost. Unlucky. You wanna do a race, Sunglitters? Who's the first to hit 13k? For gifted subs? I cannot play tomorrow, actually. Look how we both immediately start with the excuses. I'm like, oh, I don't play tomorrow, and you're like, I don't play that much. Immediately excuses everyone.
Don't mind me, just lurking.
Okay, I won't mind you. But thank you for the 6 months, Icarus Prime Gaming. Appreciate it. I'm thinking about how do I go for 5, but I can't. I mean, I technically can. I can sell this. And then go for 5. The thing is, there's no pirates, there's no beasts. I mean, I was 13k, but it's like a month ago. I was 13.4k, and then Diablo came out, and then I tilted a bit, and then I was 11.2 or something. And now I'm climbing back. It just takes a long time to climb. Do I go for fives? Is the question. The answer is yes. Nah, the answer is not yes. The answer is always no me. I've never missed in my life. Fuck. I mean, this is trash. I guess I just go for this. Maybe I go for a 6 shop next turn and hit Caligos or something. I don't know. How much money do I have next turn? 10? This costs 8. I cannot even go for a 6. MMR floor. So close, actually. Fast Eddie can't see it. I mean, if you get 1-8, just... Oh. I don't want to triple this now. I don't want to triple this anymore. Still doing it. For the Nomi. That's fine, too. Copium. Oh, let's go. I just don't have that much making it. This is why you don't play Rough Farm Curve on this hero. It's bad. Look at this comp. It's like trash. Miss 2-2. Things are really heating up out there. I need to remove these. I guess I want this for later. I could level. But I wanna. No, I don't wanna level. I just want to milk. I'm gonna sell this anyways. Solid choice. Oh, maybe I don't sell it. It's getting big. Level to the moon and get velvet. We can. What up, Addiction? I've seen you lurk the whole time. Now you finally say hi. Ah, that's so bad. My milk. It's also a hit that hurts me a lot. Okay, we go here. Yeah. Not 2 hours. For some time. Don't die, bloody. Don't die. Stay alive. No, you noob, man! Don't die! No, I have to be scared. I don't want to be scared. I really sell my milk? It's so early. Just give me a Nomi. XT. Am I dead? Nah, no way. No way. But okay, it's either. I should have just milked against him. Like, he's like insanely strong. I don't know. Should have just taken all the damage. I was just scared of dying. I didn't want to die. No ghost for me. I don't know who's my team yet. Not bad. Twitch it. I don't even, like, we have no information, zero information. If Pocky didn't tell me that there's a tournament, then I wouldn't know that there's a tournament. Felbert is lit. Felbert is only good if you're on 6 and you can get a mole. Otherwise it's not that good. All you have to do is tweet it. Maybe they tweeted it. Doritos. Okay, they did tweet it and they pinned it. But that was like 1st October. We will see tomorrow, I guess. What up, slow movement? Such an ugly tweet. Twitter Specialist. Sunglitters. How much gold do I have? 15? I don't think I'm gonna level though. Maybe I do level. Nah, 8 gold is too expensive. I need triples. Let me roll a few times. Nice. Hamul! Okay, Felbert is fine. Maybe that was too greedy. I want 2 elementals in one shop. Not this one though. I want to eat this. Oh man. Nice. Okay, we are doing it. Wait, why is this only 13-13? But wait, what's gone next turn? This is gone. This is gone. I just have to outscale this guy. Max. Ghoul is useless, Zeb is useless. Name of song? Leaving Grounds by Luca. Damn, I have to face this guy now. There's a Zap, but the Zap doesn't do anything. Maybe I should just buy an demon actually. Honestly, Cyclone first might hurt me more than it helps. No, it's fine. Bot, please. The leaderboards are frozen, Alucard, if you didn't know. I really wanted that other Hamul, but I was scared. I didn't want like a 4-4 on my board instead of a 20-20. Pussy. I'm a pussy. What up, Sesep? Minions are mighty like a dragon's flame. Just sit. Yeah, I think it's actually the play though. Just tip 6 gold. Let's go. What a brave person. Yeah, it's hard to pull off. Like, you need to be on 6. And you need like 2 fell bits. Otherwise it's not really worth it, I would say. But if you have 2 fell bits, you can easily do it. You just level to 6, find Hamuls. Was only... I mean, it was not a misplay to not play Hamul. I chose to not buy Hamul because I wanted a 23-23 on my board instead of a 4-4. Because I thought this guy was strong. You level to 6 every game for Felbets. Yeah, Felbets are so strong. I hope Dog changed his mind. He said Felbets is not good. It's like, no, Felbets are amazing. Yeah, if Dog said Felbet is not good, then Felbet is not good. That's normally true. I wish I could buy 2 minions, but I can't. It's even worse now, actually. A maggot on these guys. Okay, now it's not worse. Oh, Divine Shield! Poggers! What a poor squirrel, yeah. Eat this! No! Ah, missed it. Miss 2020, it's fine now. Yeah, that is a one-turn trickster. It's pretty nasty. We need 1k stats for the record. Yeah. It's not gonna happen though. Unless they tie or something. It's already turn 14. The game is already pretty long. Hamul, yeah. Give me Hamul, Bob. Give me Hamul. What was he playing? I'm just running for Hamul, right? Stasis is okay too. Come on. So sad. Only one elemental. Oh, so sad. What's his name? Max7k. He's 13k. I need to steal his MMR. But he's gonna kill me. That was a good hit. Maybe I'm fine. That was a bad hit. Oh, I mean that was okay, I guess. Nice, nice, go right. No, it's okay. Don't, no max in the game. No max in the game, we are fine. Oh, trophy gaming. Let's go. AD4 Puck. You get so much MMR on you, it's crazy.